Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg. Mark Elliott Zuckerberg poll: less than half of Americans trust Facebook to obey U.S. privacy laws. Zuckerberg takes out full-page newspaper ads to pledge Facebook's responsibility. Warner: Congress should relook at how to regulate Facebook more. Took out full-page ads on Sunday in newspapers in both the U.S. and the U.K. Reiterate his promise to do better, following reports that a data firm harvested data from millions of Facebook users without their permission. You may have heard about a quiz app built by a university researcher that leaked Facebook data of millions of people in 2014. "This was a breach of trust, and I'm sorry we didn't do more at the time," Zuckerberg wrote. "We are now taking steps to make sure this doesn't happen again. Thank you for believing in this community. I promise to do better for you," the message concludes. The ad, which included the Facebook logo in the lower left corner of the page, ran in U.S. newspapers including the New York Times, the Washington Post and the Wall Street Journal, as well as British newspapers like the Sunday Times, the Mail on Sunday and the Sunday Telegraph. Zuckerberg took out a full page in today's at NY Times to say sorry again. pic.twitter.com/74skx3nwkq, Ryan Parker, at Ryan Parker, March 25, 2018. Facebook has faced intense scrutiny since it revealed earlier this month that the British research firm Cambridge Analytica improperly took data from 50 million Facebook users without those users' consent. Cambridge Analytica was later hired by the Trump campaign. After a few days of public silence, Zuckerberg did a series of appearances and interviews last week. He said the company made mistakes, and added that he's open to having his company be regulated. He still faces pressure from federal lawmakers who are calling on Zuckerberg to testify before Congress. The Facebook executive has said he'd be open to doing so, but added that he doesn't believe he's always the best company representative to speak on a given issue.